Gent is really special. It's first of all because it's my home track, but also because it's a very short track, very technical. And the public is like, the Kepke is packed every day, full. The people is like really close to the track. The infield is packed with people. There's always a good atmosphere. So that's what makes this 6 days so special. I ride the specialized track bike. It's a carbon frame, very light, with zip wheels. It's, for me, it's the perfect bike. It's really goes really smooth in the corners, especially on a short track like this. It's a big advantage that the bike is that light, because here you have to go, you have to accelerate all the time for every change you do with your partner. Also, the helmet is really light. You have a lot of air because sometimes it can be extremely hot in here. And also, since this week, I have the new S-Work shoes, which are, as I expected, I asked them for a long time. Finally got them last week. They're really comfortable and really nice to ride with them. We do about 145 Ks every evening. So that's about 850 K in the 6 days, which is in Ghent about 4,300 or 4,400 laps. The average speed in a Madison is 52 Ks an hour. So with a small gear, I use a 49 in front, 15 in the back. So it's quite a small gear, but you have to do it on a short track like this. Of course, because the track is that short, the corners are very steep. The pressure in the corners is very high, which makes it very hard for the legs with a bigger gear. And of course, also you need a very good saddle, which I have with my specialized one.
Gent Six, Iljo Keisse!